Okay, we've only got one shot at this. They've rigged up a comm tower in the central courtyard. We go in, set the charge, and get the hell out. You ready?
Yep, let's do it.
1 second, boys.
Oh, great. It's different enemies. That's good.
Hey, it's hard.
I don't remember what hard is like at all.
In crushing mode, the enemy turns to skull or skeletons.
Yeah.
Hard mode is just people, and you don't have to deal with that many assassins.
This is awesome. All right, I'll pull down all the fuckers here. I don't remember the last time I was fighting.
Okay.
Good. Real good.
All you gotta do is just shoot over the head.
Still help?
No, switch.
Yep.
Huh?
I said, did we get them all?
Not yet.
Oh, that's weird. It spawns it. Oh, that's different from hard mode. Or problem, whatever.
Okay.
They are fucking dying so fucking easy. I love it. This is great. This is so great.
Careful. We're both dead, so.
Oh shit, didn't realize that. Thanks for reminding me. Actually, you reminded me of the nick of time as that fucker threw the hero.
Okay.
Awesome.
Oh, you saw that?
Yeah, that was great. I was shooting at him, and then boom, I saw a propane tank coming out of nowhere. I'm thinking, what the... Alright, let me snag some grenades here. Give me a second.
Alright, stand back, ladies. I got this one.
Looks like we're gonna need something with a little more kick than that.
A lot more.
Hurts. Find an RPG and blow that door open.
That's everyone?
What's up?
Is that everyone?
Yeah.
Okay, real quick, I gotta go let my dog out, okay? I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Is there a desert eagle in this level?
Not actually, you know what? I don't think so. I don't think I've ever seen one. I mean, I know there's definitely not rushing, but I don't know if mode changes up the weapons or not. I don't think there is. There's a bunch of pistoles around.
Wait, a bunch of what?
Pistoles.
I don't want those.
I'll take that.
Anybody fucking wants those for this shit. Yeah, I actually just found that same shortcut, this map too. I never realized it before, but...
Sorry guys, I had to fight to get around.
That's all good.
What do you think, shotgun or assault rifle still?
Definitely assault rifle. Never use a shotgun for this shit. Bet.
Yeah, I got the bow. On my way back.
Yeah, this next part we're gonna get is gonna be rough. I mean, actually, no, it's not gonna be too bad. There's just a lot of snipers, so you gotta be careful.
Ooh, good thing I got the foul, then.
Yeah. To start, there's gonna be two heavy, or a heavy. Me and, looks like King's got a RPG. We can take him out pretty quick. Fucking get
gotta
over.
Get to the top of that tower.
Gotta get to the top of that tower.
There he is.
Fuck me, fuck me. Sweet. He's down. My god.
Over here.
Dude, these, I'll tell you what, the people like to throw grenades a lot more. The skulls, dude.
Over here! Over here!
And that sucks.
Over here.
Damn it. It's quiet now. Oh, wait, no. Nope.
Those will keep coming from me. I just now saw it. I can get the fuck up here. Holy shit.
There you go.
Alright. Yeah, let's just go one at a time to make sure. Yeah, there's definitely still a guy. Oh, a couple guys left. I can't get a good shot on from here. Nope. There he is. There he is.
No, M4.
Guys about to
die. Damn it. Come here. Ah.
think we've lost any lives yet, have we? Right? Right?
No, not yet.
Yeah. Yeah, we're doing pretty good so far. Oh, shit. Oh, dude, you should have waited. Fuck. Oh. I didn't realize you were all the way up there.
My bad. You guys good down there?
No. Bad place to be. Give me a second, Joe. I'm coming. Staircase, and then you're gonna jump across that gap.
Down there! Down there! Down there!
Oh shit, what the hell did you come from?
Alright, looks like we're good here. Go ahead, Joe. Go up, yeah, right there. Go up and then to your left, and then it'll kind of curve back around to your right again. Sometimes enemies like to spawn while people are climbing. Yeah, just like they did right there. Right down to it.
They didn't do it when I climbed the second time.
Yeah, I know. That's how they do, right? Okay. Not that little plateau. Trying to save him here. I don't know if I can. Fuck it. King, go ahead. Oh, wait.
No, come on.
All right, it looks clear. Come up.
Kill those assholes. Sorry.
Should I switch out my M4 for a sniper?
probably better to have the M4 right now, but I mean, really, it's up to you. We're about to get to a point where a bunch of dudes are gonna come after us. Basically, all down a fucking tunnel here. Shit. Alright, we're at checkpoint. So this part right here, two of us want to be shooting down this pathway, and then one needs to kind of guard this right here, where this propane tank is. Because we're going to get some assassins and other shit up here. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Yeah, this little opening right here, guys are going to just like pop up out of here and kind of basically sneak behind us.
Okay.
All right, let's do this. This is going pretty smoothly so far. Way better than crushing, most definitely. All right, get back inside, get back inside, get back inside.
Whoa.
I'm down, bro. Holy fuck, I don't know what happened.
Come on.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
where's the fucking grenade faggot at?
I'm trying to get him, but he keeps shooting. Oh, boy.
Assassin, watch out.
Come on, there you go. Easy shot. Easy shot.
Catch! Come on.
Save that hammer. Save the grenade launcher ammo. I'm definitely gonna want that. Are you serious, man?
You're gonna make it.
Over here.
No.
Yeah.
You go over here. Incoming.
Yeah. Oh my God. Come on, can you climb up, Chloe? Come on.
No.
Apparently my character cannot climb up a ladder.
Oh, fuck me.
Okay, here we go. Climb. Oh. There we go.
No way.
I feel like there's a trap right now, like an asset.
No, it's it is about to be a trap. As long as
there's a hammer back here, by the way.
No, wait, yeah, two of us need to get a hammer, so
I already have one.
Okay, alright, I'm about to get some more ammo for it.
Wait, are we getting the two heavies first or the people from the back?
Hit the two heavies first. Right. And then, Joe, you focus on the people at the end of this this bridge here, and there's the two heavies behind us. Me and King will get.
So should I go get a sniper or stick with my M4?
Just stick with what you got. It'll be good for that.
Alright.
Then the helicopter's gonna come. Then we're gonna have to. Some RPGs guys are gonna drop. We'll take them out and take the helicopter out really quick. This part's really not that hard at all. Just basically stay undercover. Actually, yeah, give me a second. Let me get a fuck. I need another beer here.
Yeah, I'll be right back. Yeah, I'm ready. I think Joe said he's gonna be right back.
Oh, okay.
It's not happening for you today, is it? Oh no!
You know, they didn't try that shit for a long time at all.
Yeah. Especially all that shit they're wearing.
Run! Gotta clear these guys out!
Fuck. Stop moving, you fucking faggot.
RPG and take out that helicopter.
Right here. Basically, let a couple RPG guys come down, because if we get a couple RPGs in this next round, it's really useful for this next final part, because there will be a couple heavies. Does not stop moving, so you gotta really like now. There you go.
Okay.
So when he gets to the right, the far right there, he's gonna kind of do what he just then hesitate and then now, boom, shoot him.
This'll help.
All right, cool.
I'll take that.
Now we're gonna go to cutscene. No, they always do that. No doubt. So this next part, there's a trick you can do where basically we just kind of do this thing. What I'm doing is kind of keep grabbing shit here and taking it all the way to this next room.
This could help.
Because we're going to want, just keep pressing triangle and bringing weapon that you try to get an RPG. Into up these stairs. I don't know if you can see what I'm doing, but I'm constantly.
Yeah, I'm watching what you're doing.
Yes, love these.
Because there will be two heavies that will spawn here, and this is literally the shittiest part of this whole map. Like I've made it through this whole.
Keep falling down too fast.
You just gotta basically tap triangle, and they will. Your guy will take
nice.
Care of it. Keep holding forward.
I don't need all that. I'm good.
Yeah. All right, and then I'm gonna take this shit over here.
Just what I need. Sweet.
Yeah, I can't do it. I can't figure it out. Shut this fucking one up. Lunch with me and stick whatever gun they get me.
Yeah. I mean, you do you. I would probably bring an RPG, just so we. Because we're. It'll be nice to have right here at the beginning. Knock these two heavies out, and then we'll be good to go.
Is there any other guns in this map at all?
Yeah, so around here, if you look around, there's sniper. Like, this is the last, this is the final stand. And it is definitely a final stand of all stands. Like, it's. We're gonna get bombarded with just about every single enemy type in the game. It can be rough if you're not careful.
Alright, let's do this. I got two shots in my RPG.
So I recommend once we get this started, we don't know if we're gonna all be together all the time, but we kinda wanna stay close, and I'd recommend that corner. Over here, that's usually a pretty good spot. Okay. There's gonna be enemies.
Here goes.
Yeah, with grenade launchers.
He is down there.
Take cover.
So you just don't want to move.
Wow. Uncover.
Come on.
All right, now snipers, be careful.
I forgot.
I would switch to another weapon. Just hold on to the... Because we're going to get bombarded again here. Bottom with a bunch of not the minigun guys again, but a bunch of guys with shotguns and all the armor and shit. Oh shit.
Flush him out.
Fuck. Go. Here all the big guys come down. Fuck, no! Oh, shit, I don't know how I... See, this is why it's a pain in the ass, because the part, all those fuckers' shotguns just keep rushing us.
So I'll just put my rocket on here.
Real shitty real fast. Help me out here. Let me see if I can get
it. Gonna make it.
Watch out.
Oh shit. Okay, then we won't even have time to go on cover. Yes, he dropped a sniper. Yes. Alright.
Be more careful next time.
Okay, here all the shotgunners come, get ready.
All right.
Assassin.
All right.
Fucking serious, bitch.
What?
All right, I think grenade launchers are gonna about to come out. Guys from way above, watch out for that.
Over here.
Fuck.
Cover!
Oh, crap.
Yo, watch out. Oh, fuck. I'm fucked.
There's another assassin at you.
Joe, get him. Fuck, dude, this stupid minigun is right here. God damn it.
Alright, I'm down.
Alright, Joe, we need to get to the other side, like, right fucking now.
Oh, no, don't!
No! I hear these fuckers coming. Two down. All right, here comes another one.
Oh boy. Bitch.
All right, I'm tired of this fucking aiming. Goddamn loose at me. Fuck no.
So you got the guys in the roof.
I think there's one more guy way over here. Yeah, there he is. Fucking suck my dude. Alright! Hey! Not so bad.
Finally.
Way better than fucking crushing. That's for sure.
How hard is crushing on this one?
It sucks, dude. It sucks. Because those guys are... Basically, I would say they're twice as hard to kill. They take probably about twice as many headshots to knock them out.
You know we're done. You guys don't need to pick up ammo.
No, I know. I'm not. I'm just fucking moving around.
Oh, we're done? Oh, no.
Yeah. No, right. This is it. This is it.
Get ready to run.
Cool.
Go!
All that for blowing up a stupid fucking antenna.
Do the medals I get here count towards my, DLC medals?
I think so.
Really?
Well, there's not really many medals you get here that count, or that, I mean, are the same, you know, because those are like getting like sneak kills and barbecue where you kill them with pro.